My nigga on the turntables is my man Precision from the fucking Executioners. And when I say that, he went to the motherfucking World's Finals twice. Not once, twice. So all y'all inspiring DJs that want to do this shit, we gonna show y'all how it should properly be done tonight. So, for the shit to jump off, at the count of three, I need Toronto to make the most motherfucking noise so New York can hear you. One, two. Wait. Simon, let me say three. Let's do this shit for real. One, two, three.
Y'all don't know, I want to let y'all know. deep advantage from here, and I'm good about the good.
Understand?
A deep advantage from here, and I'm good about the good.
Rest in peace to Guru, Gangstar forever! What we're gonna do now is celebrate the life of Big L and Guru at the same time. Can we do that? I'm gonna need your help on this. I need your help on this. Whenever you hear me, first of all, put an L for Big L. And with your other hand, point to the sky for Guru. One L, one finger. Keep it up. Now listen, when you hear me scratch,
Big L,
I want everybody to say Guru real loud so Big L and Guru can hear you, all right? Let's try it.
Big L.
Show me what you got, Toronto.
Big L. Big L.
Keep going.
Big L. Big L. Big L. Big.
I said Big L, motherfuckers. Are y'all ready?
Big L. 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 Rest in peace.
So that's all for you, I'm rapping out your whole team. Ow, slide your dreams, relentless to shatter your schemes. The body is seen, the more lies you tell, the more lies you sound. I'm about surprise you fell into my death trap, got into my clutches. Stupid, you know the much bless every single mic he touches. I'm suffering just so I can return harder. Wanna be a shit starter, fuck around, make you a martyr. I'll make you famous, turn around and make you famous. But you never understood how vital to me this rap game. Save it and hold that, you catch a hot one. Love to chase a fake nigga, get out from that spot.
Do you wanna mess with this? Gangstar! Word up, yo! You know the next I get! It's all good! Yo, full clip! Do you wanna mess with this? Gangstar! Put the L down! What's this?
So I suggest you take a rest.
Big L! 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 Big L!
Rest in peace!
Rest in peace! Big L, rest in peace. 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 Big L, rest in peace.
Yo, man, we love our culture. Hip-hop is our culture. I'm 46 years old, and I still want to make a fucking beat right now. Because it is about the culture. It's not about just rap, DJing, graffiti, beatboxing. It's about the culture. If you love the culture, you can do it as old as you want to do it. Just stay funky with it, all right? Don't ever let nobody tell you you're too old for hip-hop. Never. You understand? Never.
caught me up here.